Hello, everybody. Alfredo91 here. Alfredo91 is being fire like usual. Today, we are going to be playing Crash Bandicoot Warped. I love this game. This is my very first video game. Continue. Got out of bed recently. I don't know how this goes. Well, what do you know? No fast forward. What? SD is the best. We're in trouble. All right. So, my username will be different this time. All right, here we go. Onyx. Done. Load. Okay. So I'm just gonna pause recording because we already did 2 levels. We have beaten Toad Village. And we came close to beating Orient Express, so we should do that. No, I don't want to step on that guy. Where is the service door? What does she think about her? So cute. That's not like you. Oh. Can I jump back on you? No? Alright. I'll keep you. I'll get back to you once I get to build. First I'm gonna save. I could change the controller. There's a controller stick. Alright. Now let's assume. Okay. That's very does this work? No? Oh, it does! To respond. It's very much unlike you. You want to be fulfilled. Oonga Boonga! Where is it? Rillabunga! I'm not sure, but I will meet you back at the warp zone. Yes. Yeah. Pause.
Okay. Hey,
guys. Alright, we're close enough. I have 40 out of 42 boxes. And there are the last two. Alright, so I already danced. I'm gonna say 4 for another time, but now I'm gonna try 5 because I was never able to beat this. Oh man, I missed a crystal. I'm doing a quick TX button. Okay, there we go. I'm so bad. Yeah. Oh, I did a stunt. No. God, I made it, I made it, I made it! What? I finally beat level 5! In all my 8 years of loving this game, I would have never thought I could do that. I mean, I have tried countless times. When I was 5 years old. Can I talk to you? No. No, you're not interested. Well, let's see, I'm gonna save. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a big fat thumbs up. And if this is the first video you see by me, please subscribe to join my notification squad. And I'll subscribe back so I get the notification. Or just comment so I know who you are on the video. Or the conversation page. In that case, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I bid you adieu.